What's up, y'all? Final workout before the Natural Olympia in Las Vegas. I'm proud to represent Team USA. This is a full upper body pump workout before we start the carb load. That was my final workout of the 2020 competitive season. Now we're gonna get home and start bringing in about 480 grams of carbs between now and 9 p.m. I fly out tomorrow morning for Las Vegas to compete at the Natural Olympia. I wanna thank the awesome people at Meal Prep Tulsa for delivering my food for my whole trip to Vegas. They're awesome, I'll show you that stuff later. This is today's carb load and water protocol, and I'm starting to get things ready for my trip. Lots of food to pack. After days of suffering and low carbs, it's finally time for that carb up. I'm gonna have 480 grams today, starting with 100 grams from the frosted mini wheats, and more later with the fat-free mashed potatoes. There's also lots of packing going on in here, getting all my competition necessities ready to go. After the painful process of shaving my legs, it's time for lunch. This is from Meal Prep Tulsa. It's 8 ounces of lean pork and sweet potatoes. And then I made some mashed potatoes with 1 cup of dry mix and water for extra carbs.